Hello everyone, I'm Brian Crydragon, and welcome back to Left 4 Dead. We're going into the swamp. And thankfully, there's going to be no Shrek. Oh, I'm Tex this time. If you can hear that in the background, I'm watching Titus. Well, I can hear it anyway. I'm not sure about you. Which is why I said, if you can hear it. Don't ask when the sound is, I've no idea. There's no melee weapon in here. Doesn't look like it. At last, a real weapon. Kiss my axe. goodness sake. Without any sound, I can't even tell there's a witch. Hold on. See your options. Whatever, this is just something that happens. I'm playing Silent Hill 4 Dead, deal with it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I'm ready. For goodness sake. I'll turn around. Okay. Now I know where I'm supposed to go. Hate it when I've got a jockey on me. Sometimes I lose track of where I'm supposed to be going. Let me ask you a question, asshole. We're almost at, or maybe not. Okay, almost out of the proverbial woods. Hell. Damn it. Without any sound, I didn't even hear that thing coming. I could have sworn we were supposed to. Go through the brush. Goodness sake. Where on earth are we supposed to go? Goodness sake. Some sound would be good. But of course, I'm not hearing it. Yeah, I can hear that. No, that's what I think we're supposed to go this way. Yeah, there we go. And what's even the point of having that road there? I think it's just put there to throw you off if you haven't played this in a while, or if you're. You're a first-time player. Well, that's all for today, everyone. I'm Brian Croydragon, signing out. Eat your veggies!